Kat DeLuna is a petite 19-year-old, but she's getting big attention this week. Her debut album, Nine Lives, is in stores. The first single, Wine Up, is being called the Song of the Summer. I caught up with her in Manhattan just before a recent performance. Let's take a look.
Soprano.
Yes, but it wasn't until high school when opera was introduced to me. I went to Arts High Performance High School.
In Newark, New Jersey.
Newark, New Jersey,
my
yeah.
My hometown.
Yes, right after I came back from the Dominican Republic, we recited in Newark, New Jersey. And it was amazing because first you have to try out, and I thought we were just going to study jazz and pop. And the teacher comes up to me like, no, you know we're studying opera. You're going to learn how to sing opera. And I was like, no, no, no.
And you did, and you do it in the video. Can you do a little bit for me now?
Of course.
But now it's Wine Up.
Oh yeah! Well, you know, I'm a very diverse artist. You know, the fact that I was born in the Bronx, raised in the Dominican Republic, and came back to Newark, New Jersey, I do Latin, I do a lot of hip-hop, I dance as well. So all that, I incorporated also to my album. That's why when people meet me, they're like, girl, how do you do this, how do you do that? But I, you know, I try to always learn something from every style, and I captured it into my style.
Winding up your body, you don't have to.
When you look at other young girls, yes, like yourself who have made it, Britney, Nicole Richie, Paris, who have the money, and something that you may be on the verge of, the fame, all of that, and you've come a long way.
Yeah.
So I mean, what do you learn from what they've done wrong?
A lot. Well, you know, I mean, they probably, if they have done these things that they say, they probably don't have the right people around them, perhaps, to tell them or to guide them. But just basically, I separate myself from them because I was born without anything. I really have to watch what I do, and the fact that I'm the first crossover Dominican pop artist, I have to do things right.
Do you look up to any of them?
Of course I do.
Why?
In a way, in a sense, because regardless of anything, in the art-wise, I respect everybody's hustle. No matter what, no matter what you're doing now, it took them a hustle to get to where they are. Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Un beso grande. Mwah. Enhorabuena, eh?
And that was Kat DeLuna. Her album, Nine Lives, was finished in just about a month. She co-wrote all the songs on the album. For our chat in Spanish, go to the Exclusiva podcast on iTunes.